Super Fast Bible Facts and a Quote with Brother Lance.
Trivia. What biblical priest is said to have no father and no mother? And I quote, "There is more authority in an open hand instead of a clenched fist." Bible quote. "Behold, I give you authority to tread on serpents and scorpions over all the power of the enemy. Nothing will any way hurt you." Luke 10:19. Trivia answer. What biblical priest is said to have no father or no mother? That would be Melchizedek, the mysterious Melchizedek. And you can find that in Hebrews 7:3. Yeah!